Because see, gentlemen, it's only by finishing the fight that we discover that the tools that God wants to give us are out there. It's not a sword that we need back here, and it's not preparation that necessarily we entirely need back here. Sometimes God is preparing resources out there that he wants us to go and get, and it's only by the activation of our faith and by going all in that we're going to discover those things. The sword that David needed was out there, and he had to go get it. And the things that you need to do are sometimes out there, and you need to go get them. You need to go get them. But it's only by engaging the battle completely and by finishing the fight that you're going to discover that God has got all these resources for you. He's got tons of people and tons of blessings and tons of friends and tons of brothers and tons of truth and tons of opportunity for you out there by charging into the fight and then finishing it.